But if nobody recorded anything, it would mean so much. Like, I uploaded on Facebook. When I woke up, it was like at 4 mil.
First, like, dancers were the starving artists. Like, now the rappers need us to make their songs hits.
Once you have these sessions, you feel me.
This is what made this come down.
I like Ayo and Teo because I see them bringing music to life. It inspired me to dance.
I'm Tanisha Scott. To me, dancing is freedom. I grew up imitating Janet Jackson in front of the TV. And now, I choreograph for Rihanna, Drake, and Beyonce. Today, viral dance challenges have transformed the culture, with kids in their living rooms and schoolyards sharing moves that trend worldwide instantly. Brothers Ayo and Teo became overnight phenomenons when they created the reverse challenge and released the song Rolex on social media. Here in Atlanta, I'm discovering how the culture has inspired so many of these moves and attracted so many of its stars.
What's up?
I'm good. Where's Teo?
Teo!
Hey! What's up? Hi, everybody. Teo! This is it. I had to come to Atlanta to be a part amidst the culture, which is why I know y'all are here and all y'all are here. So what is this? This is the place you guys always come to? Is it places like this?
We like them little restaurants. Ones that nobody go to, really.
Come on. Let me see this session.
I just want to rolly, rolly, rolly with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance.
Something that you was doing together.
So now when you guys are in your sessions, do y'all battle?
The way it go with trendy dancers, somebody will go.
I need that moolah by Tuesday.
Go hard or whatever, then somebody else would jump in.
We gonna make up something, everybody vibing with it. Yeah. Boom.
And as soon as we came down here, we just tried to reach out to all the originators.
I respect that. You guys have the mix of the originators and you guys are innovators. I know you guys created the reverse, but what else, sir?
Whip, hit them folks, drop, yeet, nay nay, dab.
You guys inspired by any originators of dance here in Atlanta?
Like, we are tunes. David Simoes. Oh, yeah, Michi and Tusi. Yeah,
yeah, he one of the people who made the hit.
Yeah, the whole movement started out with them.
If we ain't got no music, how do we even start? Because I know you guys don't just dance with music. Once you have these sessions, you instantly, like, film it.
Somebody gonna go viral. For the two of us.
When you first started, you're just doing promos for people and their songs are getting hot, and then these artists are hitting you up. At what point were y'all like, now let me make my own song?
Because we dance with people, music and stuff like that, we already knew like what people wanted to hear, so we just kept it clean.
Stick to the formula. It's clean and it's about dance.
But our music still be lit though.
I just wanna rolly, rolly, rolly with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Challenges boosts the track because everybody can participate.
What do you feel like it is that with your challenges that make you guys go so much further than other people?
We'll drop an easy version where we're hopping around and doing like
so good.
easy like stuff. And then we'll drop another one where we're like vibrating, catching all the beats and stuff like stuff that nobody can do.
I like Ayo and Teo because I see them bringing music to life.
And that inspired me to that.
They do their own style and bring it together.
Yeah. The more I feel better with my fit, the better I dance. Yeah, this is like one of my first favorite jackets because the roses, the embroidery, and then this. Well, I love my flowers and stuff. Like,
love flowers. Yeah. Oh, that's the sensitive side of you.
I'll go to the Gucci store. I'll go on there. I'll look in the women's section everywhere. It just depends on what I feel like wearing. So I seen this girl's Gucci belt. So that's what I wear on my leg when I dance. And then I wear my jeans backwards. I got that from the Les Twins.
So I know that you guys got the mask because people are commenting.
Yeah, the facial expression.
When I see you guys with the mask, it's a different kind of intensity in your eyes.
That's what brought the attention when we first got the mask. Everybody was focused on our eyes because our eyes was like...
It's almost hypnotic. Talk to me about your first major viral video.
Video that set it all off was when the LED shoes got popular. It was Lil Haiti hit the wave, and like the song was easy, so we was like, we're gonna kill this. I uploaded it on Facebook. When I woke up, it was like at 4 million. As soon as he did the reverse, it just kept going viral and viral and viral.
It's not overnight, but it feels overnight in a sense of how it's happening.
Yeah,
like, y'all are skyrocketing.
Yeah, like, we just be on our story clowning with like our bros, and we like appreciate our fans, like our supporters.
They smooth with them with their moves.
I like the way they dance.
We try to talk to as many of our supporters as we can.
Like, what got me to notice, though, is the reverse.
After that, just watching all their videos, I'm like, oh my God, I gotta follow them.
Able to express myself through movement inspired by the energy and creativity of dance culture in Atlanta is everything. I'm here to learn a few moves from Ayo and Teo themselves. Nice to meet you, my dear. Pleasure.
I came because I need to learn the reverse.
That's what I want to start with right away.
What's your favorite dance move?
The rollie.
You want to reverse the rollie?
So hold on. So the reverse is like...
The reverse is like...
Any move, but then
you're just reversing it.
Oh.
It takes a lot of moves you reverse. All right, let's get it. One, two, ready, go.
Hey.
Hey, hold up. Hold up. Hey.
Okay. All right, that was so fly, but we need to break this down a little bit for me.
You just move your hips, keep your hands up high, and move your hips like this. This is the roly, and then bring
it back. You about to go somewhere, and then come back. But go backwards. Be on your tippy toe like this.
Okay.
Yeah, stay on this, okay. Like your left toe like that.
Cha-cha-cha.
Freeze, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Cha-cha-cha.
Freeze,
1, 2,
drop.
Hey. Okay.
Drop. Ta ta ta. Freeze.
Hey.
Drop. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Oh God. Yeah. Hey, hold up.
Okay.
This is what made this come to Atlanta.
And like in Atlanta, it's not about technique, it's about letting your soul shine. You know what I'm saying? Like showing your own individuality, but sharing that with everybody else.
These trap artists that make the trap music want us to dance to it. They're making songs for people to catch the 808 bass drum.
It's got that bounce to it.
The bars be so simple that it be like, wake up in the morning and I'll make a sound. And then you can just be like, wake up in the morning and I'll make a sound.
You'll hear rappers in the studio like, oh yeah, the little homies are dancing.
Yeah,
like,
they got a big influence on today's music.
At first, like, dancers were the starving artists. Like, now the rappers need us to make their songs hits.
Like, if you go off
up in the video,
you gonna see it in the feedback of your fans and your homies. That'll make you wanna go harder the next time.
If somebody tell you out the circle, if they run across the screen, if they fall on the ground, if somebody start grabbing each other's shoulder like this, it's over with. It's over.
I feel Atlanta. I understand why y'all moved out here. Yeah. I met all your peoples, been to the court with y'all, been by your place, and now I already know.
It's like that type of like brotherly bond. Like, we're not brothers, we're not blood brothers, but we feel like blood brothers.
It's the best feeling ever, man.
Tell me where you going.